The Dynamics 365 mobile apps help you get stuff done wherever you are. With one download from your app store, you'll automatically have access to all the apps you need for your role. When you sign in, you'll see the My Apps page with all your apps listed. Tap the app you want, and then tap the menu to get to your customer data and the different record types. The menu also provides quick access to recently viewed records and pinned favorites. To switch to a different app, tap the app name to go back to the My Apps page. The apps use responsive design to adapt and reflow automatically for different screen sizes and orientations. So, when you have more available space on your screen, the app automatically displays more information. See the essential info you're used to seeing on your dashboard, which is customized for your role so you'll see just what you need. Proactive intelligence helps you know what to do next as you work with your customers. The Relationship Assistant analyzes data and then generates a collection of action cards with messages summarizing what to do, plus a set of links to help you take action right away. The Relationship Assistant sorts your cards by priority and filters them by what you're currently working on. The business process bar on Forms gives super clear steps for building customer relationships. You can see at a glance exactly where the customer is in the process and the next stage in the journey. You can dock the process bar for easy reference as you work with a customer record. Forms make it easy to keep up with data entry wherever you go. The timeline view helps you collaborate with your team by tracking communication history on a single page in an easy-to-read 360 view. You can see everything from posts and voice attachments to email and notes. Field techs can do basic tasks in the field, like view upcoming appointments, view and edit bookings, complete service tasks including adding products, notes, and signatures, and also submit time off requests so the dispatcher knows when the tech isn't available. If you're looking for the full-featured Field Service Mobile app, it's a different mobile app called Field Service Mobile. Look for it in your app store. If you're working on a project, enter time and expense info about the project while you're on the go. There are point-and-click tools for admins to customize the apps for your organization, no coding necessary. Make the app adapt to your organization, not the other way around, and your customized experience will be consistent as you go from mobile to desktop.